Okay, hi everyone. My name is Zar. I'm front-end developer and I'm from Russia, and I should have been on this stage with my colleagues, but unfortunately he couldn't come. And recently we have made a report on the large Russian conference HoloJS, where we read this report, and during 50 minutes we told how build design system correctly and apply modern automatic development methods, create storybooks, react components and others. And today I have only 5 minutes to tell you some piece of this report. Maybe it's give you some new approach in your project. Tell me please, who did hear about Figma? Oh, great, yeah. Who uses in develop? Some small. Okay, maybe something changed. I want to tell you just only 2 points. First, Figma has API. Do you know? Rhea? Yeah? Do you know? No? No. Okay. And this is API is well documented. It's great. Thank you, Figma, for this. But let's see. Take this empty file Figma. Take this file key in the URL, and then make API request with this is file key, and we see such JSON. It's many fields we have in this abundant, but don't worry, we haven't interested not all fields, only document and children. And if we go deeper, and this is would like that, and if you see in this we can see children, and now let's fill it, this children. Okay, draw the square, set the background color like red, and rounded corners 20 pixels, and renamed more rectangle to block. Okay, again, request this API with this URL, and look like children again, and whoa, many fields, and don't worry again, we in our case we need only this name, field, and corner radius. And now we can do something with this. We can this take variables and record them line looks CSS styles and save. In this case we are used file stream in Node.js. Okay, and this is we get this file. This is CSS, and I hope it's more clearly for us developer, because we see this is code every day in our work when we use fix it something bug. Okay, but most often all elements in dashboard are combined by group or frame, and this is parent elements have a public ID. When we this is frame and public ID we can see in URL in our browser. Okay, we can go new URL with file key and node IDs, and when we get this new JSON and you see it's nodes, not document, it's nodes, because we take only one something point, and then we see IDs and documents like we saw early. In this is documents have children, and these children have a rectangle. Okay, great. And this every element has ID, and if you know this is ID element, you can request them, and Figma API has a lot of possibilities, really. For example, we can get a pictures, any elements we want. And okay, this is a work document, really work, and this is group of my icons, and we can take public ID, then we generate URL, if this is URL, you know, a file key with node IDs, and we see this JSON, and okay, this is children, this is all my icons, and this is children have all new children, and deeper. Okay, but we can take some some first element in array, take ID and generate URL or like this, query parameters, IDs, and format with SVG, PNG, JPEG, everyone if you want. And when we get this, we take this JSON, and this is URL, it's our picture. And great, we can find something, and how we can use that, how we can create something React element, and we can move on the old same, create string elements which look like React components, then we create paths where we want to save this our component. Exist for folder or not, then download image, and when image is finished, we can create our React components file. And then when we go all our childrens and create these files, we can go our folder icon, check this all these files, and write index.js, and then we can use like this. In really project looks something this. It's a really work project, and generate all icons, and you can see icon.js, it's main file, and this all small files in folder. Okay, but you see, it's look like very simple. It's no magic, no React, and you know, I'll agree with you actually. But I tried to create components, React components automatically, and we get a lot of conditions and rules. And if you know designers, if your designers doesn't compile with this, nothing will happen. It's you know. And do you know Framer? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Framer in the last version kind of learned to do something similar, but if for now it's so far from reality. You try to use Framer for really big projects, for really great, and it's really impossible. With Figma we can use, we have opportunity to take automatically style from design, and if you know design token, it's new modern world, and it's all people create now this, you can use that, and you can find all methods in API Figma, and we can generate simple components such as icons, and this will greatly simplify of process to delivery code into product. If you want to know something more, you can read these links, you can picture, and this is really interesting links, and maybe you can see my work, maybe you like something, and maybe you can help me in my GitHub, and that's all.